Hey, Dad, what's a conspiracy?
That is a good question. A conspiracy is defined as an unlawful, harmful, or evil plan formulated in secret by two or more persons. Does that make sense to you?
Yes.
Okay, you kind of know what that means?
Yes.
Okay, so is Bigfoot a conspiracy?
No.
No, why not?
Because he's just one guy.
He's just one guy?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, and you need multiple people involved for it to be a conspiracy, right?
Yeah.
That's a good answer. What about the Loch Ness Monster? Do you think the Loch Ness Monster is a conspiracy?
No.
Why not?
Because it's not a person, it's an animal.
That's right, it's an animal and not a person. Did it do anything wrong?
No.
It's not breaking any rules, right? It's not breaking any laws. Is Bigfoot breaking any laws?
Yes.
What laws is Bigfoot breaking?
I don't know.
You don't know? He's not breaking any laws, right? Do you think that's kind of part of being a conspiracy? You have to, like, do some kind of villainous act? Break some laws?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. So, here's a tricky one for you. Okay? Do you think the Flat Earth is a conspiracy?
No.
No? Why not?
Because it's not breaking any laws.
It's not breaking any laws! It's not a conspiracy, right?
It's not.
Okay. What about the moon landing? Do you think that's a conspiracy?
Yes.
Why do you think the moon landing is a conspiracy?
Because no one has ever been on the moon.
Uh-huh. And so they're kind of doing bad things by... What are they doing bad things by?
By doing NASA.
By doing NASA? You mean, like, lying about it, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're doing bad things by lying about it. And so when they lie about the globe, do you think that's bad too?
Yeah.
Okay, so there's conspiracies there too, right?
Yeah.
Do you think believing in conspiracies is important?
Yeah.
Why do you think believing in conspiracies is important?
Because that's how police officers catch bad guys.
That's right! That's how police officers catch bad guys. Do you think bad guys want you to believe in conspiracies?
No.
No. Why don't they want you to believe in conspiracies?
Because they're bad.
Because they're bad, and they're like, if they don't believe in conspiracies, they're not going to catch us, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you know that conspiracies aren't just with, like, burglars and bank robbers?
No.
No? Sometimes the president can be involved in conspiracies. The president of the United States. Is that kind of crazy?
Yeah.
Yeah. Sometimes conspiracies are not just tiny little things, but they're big things that can involve a lot of people. What are your thoughts about that?
That's scary.
It's scary, yeah. So do you think it's pretty important to believe in conspiracies?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
This message has been brought to you by the Flat Earth Institute of Science. With a shout out to our Flat Earth friends at jdecals.com.
International Space Station has taken an unexpected turn. The astronauts doing the spacewalks will now be wearing snorkels after the last astronaut who performed a spacewalk nearly drowned when his helmet filled with water. Let's get to...
But just my gut inside me said, that's my dive buddy, and I should be with my dive buddy. That's my
dive buddy,
and I should be with my dive buddy.
But the last spacewalk ended with Italian astronaut Luca Parmitano nearly drowning in his helmet after it started filling with water.
Water is in his eyes now, and it seems to be increasing.
Fellow astronauts quickly pulled him back into the station. When they did, water poured from the helmet.
How does water pour from a helmet in space?
I don't know.
Now take a look at those bubbles. That tells you that they're not really in outer space. They're actually underwater.
Okay.
Dave Williams, beginning the third spacewalk of his career.
Space is fake!
That's my boy!
I'm looking at you from
Tampa. Abolish NASA!
Okay, I don't see anything.
Bubbles in Space starts today at theaters everywhere.
Marco!